Are we on?
Yeah.
Okay, we're on. No, we're going to get fed up with that. No.
Should we get used to it, boy?
Well, you know, sometimes, you know. It's...
Do you come back to Belfast much?
About once every 6 weeks.
Damn.
At the minute, yeah.
I want to ask you, man. Now, you've been a superstar.
I'm living in London, you see, so it's easy to get back.
Do you like...
I lived in America, I couldn't make it, you know, it's too far.
Do you like going back to Belfast?
Yeah, I love it, yeah.
Do you find that Belfast is the same... Obviously, it's not the same Belfast as you know, but is it the same spirit? You know? Do you like wandering around, for instance, where you came from? Do you like wandering around there and stuff like
that? Oh, yeah, so I think it's always the same spirit, yeah.
Mm. And that'll never...
Well, East Belfast, you know. My hangout's East Belfast, you know.
Yeah. What do people expect from you, Van? You've been on the tour for a long time, and you're kind of an icon now. Do you think people expect anything of you, rather more than just a singer?
I don't think I'm an icon. I mean, I think they expect me to be famous, you know. That's what they expect.
But, you've been famous for so long, right? There comes a stage, people kind of regard you as being almost an institution. Do you find that people value your opinion? Know what you ask them? Do they ask you about things? Do they ask you things that you shouldn't be answering? Do you ever feel that?
Yeah, I think there's a lot of things I don't know, but they ask me about them out of my depth, you know.
Yeah, but they expect you to know something like that because you're Van Morrison. You know?
Yeah, just because you sing it doesn't mean you really know what's happening because you're a singer or a songwriter. Oh. Not necessarily, you know.
Just out of mind if people ask you about things, you know.
Sometimes.
Well, you're very interested in the roots of rock and roll being more or less Celtic. I believe you're involved in a show now called Bring It All Back Home.
No, man. No.
Are you doing all that crap?
No.
Man, I think the ladies are getting restless here. We'll do another couple of songs.
All right.
We'll do the ones we've done rehearsal.
Quiet. It's at this point in the proceedings I was going to sing for you. I was going to break the habit of a lifetime, but I said to myself, what's the point of me singing if Van Morrison is here? Do you want him to sing again? Van Morrison, thank you.
I wish I had you in Carrickfergus, only 4 nights back in Valley Ground. I would swim over the deepest ocean, the deepest ocean, to be by your side. But the sea is wide, my love, and I could swim over. Thank you.
Yeah.